There is a heartbreaking news I'm giving you today. Lil Sodi, South Los Angeles rapper singer, passed away on Friday, 4 August. The up-and-coming musician's death was confirmed by YouTuber Adam22 and established social media news outlet No Jumper. The singer tragically died in a car accident. Lil Sodi was also a member of 8 Trey Gangster Crips. He gained popularity after singing with the 100 Entertainment record labeled, founded by Big Fez 100.